give this a quick dousing as well. Thinks you go, Arthur. Light her up. We give this a quick dousing as well. Think she'll go, Arthur. Light her up. Like one of them balls you got. Would you look at that? Yeah. Now let's burn those bloody fields to the ground.
You pay for this!
This is a goddamn mess. say you better get us paid real well for this.
Bloody right! Stay down!
Let's steal some horses from the stables and get out of here.
David! No, we got trouble. Hey, come!
Help these bastards! Shit!
Okay.
some horses, Free Martyr.
Come on.
I got our money's worth, Arlie.
Let's just get out of here first.
Quite a night.
Sure.
Interesting little fight Dutch has put us into the middle of here.
I hope him and Jose are right and that there's some money at the end of it.
What now?
Head on back to camp.
You coming? Well, guess I'll see you later then.
You okay with this spot for now, Mr. McGuire?
Just got a cough up. Hey,
son of a... I'll riddle you with bullets.
Please.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Arthur! Arthur!
What now? You sweating yet, Dutch?
Of course I'm sweating. We're in some disease-ridden, swampy, Dixie-whistling shithole.
I meant about what Trelawny said about these bounty hunters.
Well, not sweating as such, but maybe a little gentle perspiration. Until we know more, ain't too much harm in wasting good liquor on sweating.
So?
So, I think you should pay Mr. Trelawny a visit and find out exactly what he knows and who he spoke to. Take Charles with you. Oh, the sight of the pair of you would make a statue sing out its secrets.
Okay. Hey, folks.
Good morning.
Charles, I need you for some business in town. Come on.
Okay.
Okay, boy. Yeah.
Wants us to have a talk with Trelawny about these bounty hunters who are coming for us.
Hold up a second.
Someone got here first.
So it seems.
By the looks of things, it wasn't a social call.
Check the house.
This food's barely touched. Looks like he left in a hurry.
What do you think?
There's some blood here. That ain't good.
You see anything there? Big struggle. Pretty recently, I'd say. I guess maybe 12 hours ago.
But no body?
Not yet. Look. Tracks. Come on. What are you doing? Let's go.
Bed's not made, so he must have been here recently.
Thank you.
went down the path here. How's your tracking these days?
All right, I guess.
Lead the way, then.
Not the kind of place I'd expect to see Trelawny staying in.
No?
Normally scams himself into the best hotel in town.
The tracks head up that path.
Tracks right here.
They could be 20 miles away by now.
We can track them that far if we need to. Depends on how you want to find them.
Yeah. I still ain't sure about that.
Hey, look. They continue on the other side of the track. These tracks lead into the forest here.
Hey, look. Let's go see what those fellas have to say.
What are you doing?
Excuse me.
Yeah?
Have you seen him? We're looking for our friend.
I don't think he's here.
You seen a strange sort of feller? Sort of formal?
Strange? Sure. Formal? Nah.
He uses a cane. Looks a lot like this one.
Yeah. All right, you two.
Where the hell is he?
You both better get out of here!
Come here!
Come on!
I've had it!
Stay there.
Where is Trelawny?
I don't know anything.
Tell me where he is.
You go to hell.
You better tell me now, you son of a bitch.
Okay. Okay, for Christ's sake. They took him to a cabin over by the cornfields.
Which cornfields?
Left. Down the path there by Braithwaite Manor.
You cracked his head. All right. That should do it.
Let's go.
Arthur! Follow me. I think there's a way around so we don't have to go through the Braithwaite's place.
Yes. I've spent enough time there. After you, then.
Easy! You okay?
I'm good.
What do you think they want with Trelawny?
Could be any one of 100 things. Just depends if any of them involve us.
You think he'll talk?
Of course he'll talk. He'd sell his own sister to save a train fare. He don't know how not to talk. He don't know where we're holed up, though.
Come on, get up here. Let's get to those cornfields, come on. Come on, we
gotta stick together.
Now, I was saying.
At least I don't think he does.
I don't know why Dutch still deals with him. Always disappearing for weeks on end.
He's got his uses.
And, well, loyalty matters to Dutch.
Of course. But is Trelawny loyal?
Yeah, kind of. I guess Trelawny ain't exactly disloyal. Just got a big mouth. Don't worry. If he talked, I'll goddamn find out what he said. Yep. Nothing's ever straightforward where Trelawney's involved. Learn that much.
I mean, how much time have we wasted getting this fool out of trouble?
He somehow manages to be both lucky and unlucky at the same time.
That's one way of looking at it.
But he always finds some way to pay us back. Just when we think about cutting him loose, he brings us something big. I guess that's his special talent. Keeping fish on the line.
Let's go! Get a move on! Don't stop. Let's get there.
Yep.
Why are you riding off on me?
Mister.